Unseeable is back. I know it's been a while since I streamed, but today we're going to be playing Call of Duty Victory Roads. Roads to Victory. My very first time. I know some of you guys, it's a original Call of Duty, the first you have ever played on the PSP. That's the old gen from PlayStation, I believe. They created the thing, just like a Nintendo Switch. Awesome. PC. Okay. See, now my thing is in the corner. Top right corner. Pretty epic. Kind of like it like there. This is the only way you can record this game. Okie dokie, failures. Let's get right into it, eh? Call of Duty Roads to Victory. Frame. Okay. Bro, why is it doing now? Oh! Yes! Entertainment! Oh yeah! Look at that! Beautiful graphics! Oh, headshot, bud. Very nice. Oh, we're gonna have a plane mission. Cool. Dang. Very nice. There you go. It's fixed! I've done it! Oh. Took a while, but. New campaign. I'm gonna play green. Call it Ninja, I guess. There you go. Save. Just like the old PSP. Back, perfect. Starting off as the United States.
1942,
forays are okay, in the no, 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 no. Bro, I can barely watch that. Holy crap.
U.S. 5th Army is in danger of being pushed back into the sea. 1944. After their success in the field, the 82nd are deemed ready to participate in the most ambitious airborne operation of the war.
Damn.
Dubbed Elmira, it will play an integral part in Operation Overlord, the Allied invasion of Normandy.
Normandy.
In August 1944, the 82nd are called on again. Joining up with divisions from both U.S. and British Airborne Corps, they form the 1st Allied Airborne Army. They undertake their fourth combat jump in World War II, dropping into the German-occupied Netherlands as part of Operation Market Garden.
Market Garden, okay. What a name. The Villa! Let's go! Ships invaded a week ago. The Germans struck back hard. Oh no! I will defend. Operation Avalanche near Alta Villa, Italy. September 18th.
Come on, we have to keep up.
What?
Let's go. We're falling behind.
Is happening? What is that? Bro, I swear, there's always something. Fucking, now the game runs smooth. Alright, I'm playing. There you go.
Taylor's scouting the road up ahead. CO wants us to sit back and wait for him.
Okay.
See that? I could hit a fly at 20 yards. Krauts don't stand a chance.
Yeah, you're something else, Brown.
Hey, oh my think God. You can hit those helmets from here?
Icky, Guster.
Give it a try.
What the?
Nice shot.
I have aimbot.
Try aiming down your sights. Keep it up.
Oh my God. Yo, this is so hard. Hip fire is way better.
Yeah, okay, you'll do fine.
How do I reload? Oh, whoa.
Pipe down, CO's coming.
Listen up, they're pinned down up ahead. Machine guns and 88s are ripping them apart. We're going up there and lend them a hand. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, move sir. Out. Checkpoint reach. How do I reload?
Y'all hear that?
Oh, okay, that's swapping guns. That's crouching.
Come on, move!
No! There it
Look
goes.
Out!
Oh, shit.
Move! Into the trench!
That's a big thing! Crouch! Oh my God!
They got us in a damn crossfire!
Dude, this is so hard. Burn, you stupid character! There you go. This is so hard.
Look out!
Oh shit. Yeah, that's for crouching. I'm gonna have to get used to this. Checkpoint reach.
We got crouch ahead!
Sniper, what's up?
You hold him here. You take the path to the right and flank him.
Absolutely hard. Gotta aim like this, shoot on top, reload on the side. It is not like the Call of Duty games on the consoles. What? Bro.
Watch that machine gun!
Yup.
You have to go prone!
Bro, okay.
Oh,
This is so funny. It's gonna take forever to finish this campaign.
Crowd! 88! Use your grenade and take them out!
Sergeant Peterson, move. Swap. Oh, okay. No scope. Reload. Oh, well, why is that dead?
Ammo over here.
There you go. Did he throw a knife at him? Oh, wait. Could have told me, bro. Boom. Ow.
Can I use move, move!
Can I use this? Bro. Oh yeah, I can. Nice. Okay. Checkpoint reach. I'm coming, buddy. Okay, yeah, I can do that. That's even easier. Oops. Oh, what is that?
What's that?
I'm gonna try this.
Okay.
Auto lock. Oh!
Reloading!
Boom!
Oh.
Boom! Oh. Awesome! Oh, we got a runner. I wish we could play like this in the, like in the, on the console. Aimbot like this, PC players would freak out. No scope.
Fire!
Okay.
Come on! In here!
Oh, shit. Why is this so hard, bro? Check my reach. Making my way on top.
Time to lend artillery a hand. Grab those binoculars. We need to target those panzers.
Yankee Foxtrot, come in. We need spotter coordinates. Over.
Our boys are waiting for your coordinates. Call them out and they'll start shooting. You gotta wait for them to reload.
There you go.
Receive, Yankee Foxtrot. Directly fire.
Nice. Is that it?
Fire! To the right!
Huh? Stop moving! Oh my god.
Nice work. The enemy's withdrawing. We got him on the run. We've secured the town. Alta Vila is ours for good.
Yay! This man just died. Time, 14 minutes. Holy moly. That's only mission number one. Hey. Okay. Bronze medal. Can't even complete that. Okay. Yeah, I get it. Scavenger hunt. Let's go. Our job didn't go as planned. Most of us... scattered across the French countryside, have workout plan and liberate a Croat vehicle to get us to Saint-Merge Église. The time is short, and we still haven't heard from our scout, Private Daniel Ferguson. Operation Detroit. Near Saint.
We're pinned in good. We've got to find a way to get out of here.
Where the hell is Riley? He should have been back by now.
They found us! They're right behind me!
Ah!
Crowds! Get on the machine gun!
Oh, yeah. There you go. I'm controlling just like that. God, this is so hard.
Come on.
Yeah. There you go. Coming.
German scout,
I'm
kill
in.
Him before he warns the others.
Too late!
Shit.
Baskinaga!
Watch that MG-42!
I'm
sitting here!
Holy shit!
The ramp truck! That's what
they
get out of here!
He's got armor! Break off the flank them!
Capture the aft track. I'm going in! Come on. What the? What just happened? What the heck just happened? I went like the Flash. I'm so confused. I don't even know what's happening. Oh no!
Church of the Rite to Master Mexico.
I try, Nazi.
We spotted another half track over at the church. This way!
Watch that MG-42!
In the wall, bro.
Let's move!
Coming as fast as I can. other way. No? Which way is it? I am so confused. Going in. Oh, there's Ethan! Yeah, my bad, my bad. Imagine playing this game on Veteran.
Come on! Okay, gliders crash. Just got orders for Overlord, another night drop. This time we're landing West Utah to take the island roads for our invasion force on the coast. Ain't no panic? What? Ain't no panic, but we'll do our part. All Americans, all the way, Private Jonathan Shepherd. That's the name. Operation Detroit. Near Carrington?
Yeah. Hey, you okay?
That crash nearly rang my bell. Where's the CO?
Dunno. Out there, somewhere. We're it. Let's move out.
Alright. Crowd patrol!
Oh shit.
He stands in! Crowd patrol! Find cover!
I'm gonna change my gun for this. There you go.
They found one of our gliders!
Shit!
No. We're out of sight! That's an agar!
You okay, sir?
Saving our butts. CO's on the other side of town with the rest of us who made it.
No problem.
Let's get going. I don't like this. Up there, in the windows!
I'm stuck. On this game. It takes forever. Go ahead. Open the door.
You got here just in time. We're getting ready to move out.
Nice. ship.
Rouse! Get on that 50 cal and lay down some cover!
I'm going. Watch it, teammate. There you go. Is that it? Holy shit! Come on! Boom! Yes! Another dub. 10 minutes. So, average 10 minutes a mission will be goddamn every time, bro. Will be done in 3 hours. All right. Lucky 13. Our squadron is assigned to soften up Nijmegen. What? Nijmegen? Nijmegen! In prep for the drop tomorrow. We're the first off the strip, so we'll lead an attack. The attack. Unfortunately, that means we'll also be hitting the flank and anti-aircraft fire first. Flight Officer Paul, 18 Air Force. 8 Air Force. Lucky 13, somewhere over the Netherlands.
This could be it, fellas. We could really make a difference today. What are you talking about, Cap?
Hey, we're getting close. You better get up to your gun.
I'm talking about this beautiful swarm of B-24s. We're going to soften up Holland for good. And the dog faces on the ground are going to end this war that much sooner. This flight is lucky number 13 for you, isn't it, Cap? What makes you think it'll go easy? You're a cynical bastard, Gingrich! Nose gunner, get to your position!
Yeah, I heard you.
Nose gunner, the Germans left your present at 12 o'clock. Some anti-aircraft balloons. Shoot them down, would you? So they don't tear up any of our short-range fighters.
Those?
Dude, you gotta make this over the fun. Put your wine and
Sergeant Wade.
Wait. Does it mean there's something wrong with this? Whatever.
Bombardier checking in. All clear and ready for trailing end, sir. Navigator checking in.
Bruh! Why is this so hard, man? Where? What's up, Gun Ninja?
Looks like the ball turret's out of commission, sir. Are you awake? Get to the belly gun and see what you can do with it. Nose gunner, get back there and help him out. Black, 12 o'clock level.
Out of way, yeah.
Hold on, things are going rough.
I got it. Yeah, this is so loud.
Captain, look out! Wait, he fell right out of the damn plane!
Going great for number 13 so far. Here they come again! Christ, they told us the Luftwaffe didn't have that many planes left!
Get on the tail gun! I'll fix the turret!
Where?
How many men in that tail gun?
Oh, tail gun. Alright, I'm here.
Go get this 6 o'clock.
Yep, yep, yep. Yeah, 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 yeah. Can't even turn, man. There you go. What is happening?
Hell out of there. Understand? Yes, sir. Got it.
sir, I just need to move a little bit down, you know? Squeeze me.
Get into that nose gun!
There you go.
Okay, dangerous man is lead plane. When they drop their bombs, so do we. 109, 12 o'clock low!
Come back here! Oh yeah! Plane was shot down. Return to previous checkpoint. Are you kidding me?
Okay, dangerous man. Bloodsucker, 12 o'clock high.
Come on. Boom!
On target! On target! Oh yeah! Woo-hoo! All right, we've done our job, man. Now let's take this heat back home.
85 kills. Oh, that was loud, and that was long. 15 minutes. Jeez. Accuracy 13%. Okie dokie. Ah, God. It's already 12 down. Oh, shit, I forgot to read. Whatever. Operation Market Garden. Why is this so loud?
We need to secure these buildings. The convoy needs a clear route to the bridge. Enemy off!
Shooter!
Down! Now!
Got a panzer trap!
Oh shit.
Incoming!
Oh my god.
Get across the street! Take him out! Move! Move!
Up, bitches.
We clear the building. We'll cover you.
What? Oh, he's on the
roof.
Grenade. Watch the grenade. Sorry, bud.
Shooters in that building up ahead. Convoys hunkered down.
Goddamn.
We can't get over on them, so we're just gonna blow up the whole damn thing.
They're hot.
Pins are set up, son. You knock them down.
Oh, yeah. Bombs away.
Oh, hell! That didn't do piss all!
Oh,
pick
shit.
Pick up that rifle and take out those snipers. Second floor, on the left.
Where? Second floor on the left.
Right side! Second floor!
Oh, I see him. How do I jump?
Fire!
guns. No light chain guns. Never mind. I can't. It's a grenade.
I got it. Gonna blow the door. Get clear.
Ow. Stop, y'all. Oh, no, 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 no.
Crap! Fall back! Come over there!
Come on. Come on. Stop moving. Go.
Keep shooting.
Reach and clear.
Hit that car. Keep shooting!
call it a grenade toss.
Smoked them! Good. We'll regroup.
Good work,
man.
We just received new orders. Several 88 batteries have been zeroed in a clearing nearby. We gotta secure the area. Let's move out.
Off. Oh. Okay, that was the mission. 10 minutes. Oh, crap. Okay, I'll be right back. So, I think this is the last mission for United States. No, it is not. Hunter Park. Easy go. We just got word the Germans have set up an artillery encampment in a park overlooking Nijmegen Bridge. He'll leave it to the cranks to put 1888s in the kind of park. But since they're covering the only route, the bridge, we're going to have them down. Okay. Let's do this. Operation Market Garden. Same thing.
Our tank column is on the move again, but the 88s in the park are covering the load ahead. We've got to destroy the German artillery so our tanks can make it over the bridge. Follow me!
Alright. I'm dying in this game. I'm not gonna fall for the same trick again. But I can't shoot him? Bro, what the...
to cut through the ravine to get to the gun. Right cover, fast!
Searching the perk. Okay.
Open fire! Trap! Fire! Another one down, but there's still one more in that valley.
I see the last encampment. Bad news, they got armor. You can't go up against it.
Oh, I'm gonna have to use
Maybe
it.
Maybe we don't have to. Why don't we just put this gun to good use?
Yeah.
You heard him. Get on this peace shooter and send him a little present.
Thank you, Sergeant.
Grounds! Get those tanks or we're history! Incoming!
Boom.
I'm reloading!
Shoot!
I'm reloading!
Oh!
Incoming! That's gonna make the boys in X Corps mighty happy. This side of the river is secure.
Boom. Another one bites the dust. Continue. There we go. The last mission of the United States. River crossing. The river's in front of us. We're waiting for the rowboat so we can get across. We know we're gonna get bloody, but if we don't secure the far side of the bridge, our tanks won't reach Harnan, whatever. The man there can't last much longer, Private Jason. Okay, I'm scared. So Operation Blockbuster.
Everyone across? All right. Now for the bunkers. We'll strike them hard and move on to the bridge. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Curtis, Barber, move up and take a position. Let's go! Pick up the machine gun in that bunker!
Those crowds are dug in, but good.
Oh my god, thank you. Thank you, Infatuate. I really need you. What the? Bro, what? I'm dead. I'm dead. That's right. I'm trying. You're getting stuck on everything. Friendly, friendly.
Well,
all right. Sure hope they double time it to on him. British First Airborne's taking a pounding.
We got it. Nice. 9 minutes and 29 seconds. Not bad. Not bad. That was the last mission from the United States. Now we're going to be playing as Canadians, I believe.
1942. Canadian forces and the United Kingdom expand to two complete corps, forming the 1st Canadian Army. They are the senior Canadian operational formation in Europe, and in 1944, find themselves joining Allied forces in the invasion of Normandy. After Normandy, they march deeper into France, undertaking operations
can't even watch
to close the Falaise pocket alongside Allied forces. They then participate in the Battle of the Scheldt, a critical move to ease the effort against the Siegfried Line, a barrier of forts and tank defenses built by the Germans in the 1930s. After 5 weeks of fighting, they are victorious. In early February 1945, they launch Operation Veritable, eventually breaking the Siegfried Line. They arrive at the banks of the Rhine in early March.
Cool. That would be nice to not have, like, flashing lights like that in my face. Oh, my eyes hurt. Oh, only 4 missions. Okay. Mission number 1. High Command is intended to control the scheduling for our parts. We've been ordered to capture the village. The German Jaga waited for us, but gets worse. The town is flooded. Shit. Shit.
This is Roger Baker Zero calling Roger Baker Six. Do you read me, Roger Baker Six? Over.
We're pinned down. We have to call in the artillery.
It's no use. I'm getting static.
You better keep trying if you want to get out of here alive.
Roger Baker Zero to Roger Baker Six. Come in, Roger Baker Six.
Germans on the second floor.
I have to defend the radio?
On the right.
Roger Baker 6, do you read me? Over!
Come on, get that artillery in here!
No one's answering the radio!
Sniper shot Clark!
Where is he? I see. What? Is there another one?
Stay still! Go!
Take out those snipers!
Who is he? Oh. You got the building. Yeah, I see him,
Sniper on the second story.
Where? German sniper, I did.
They're trying to set smoke on a German roadblock.
Reloading! on.
There are Germans around the corner.
Oh, thanks. Thanks for saying. Bye. Stop moving, bro. What?
Papers are worth the trouble. Establish a perimeter and mop up any stragglers.
Someone get a call into HQ to stop that shelling.
Yes, sir!
Okay. Silver medal. Hey, for once. 13 minutes. Not bad. Okay, second mission. Slow down. We have to take the international island so your supply ships can reach Antwerp. What? There's only one route, narrow causeways, just raised two-lane road. Our bombers often help head the defenses, but we're still in front, in for a hell of a fight. Okay, Corporal. Corporal! Operation Infatuate? Infatuate? Is that how you
Bomber
pronounce
Command
it?
Did a fine job prepping this place, but damn if Jerry hasn't filled in the causeway quick. We need to secure this causeway and establish a staging area on the island.
Stuka! Oh, everybody shit. Scatter!
Move, oh! Move, move!
Yeah, go. Hard to aim. Holy crap. Hello, inbot. What?
Barricade. We have to plant some churches on it.
A barricade. I'm going in. Screw it.
Better snipe him! Give me a
Come on, turn, turn, turn. Yeah.
Where the Germans are gonna hit us from next.
Okie dokie. We managed to gain a precision foothold here.
Germans are holed up in that farmhouse.
Yeah, probably hiding out after the beating we give them, eh?
If we're lucky, we could take them by surprise.
There's a crack right there.
Fire in the hole!
Okay. Out the way, bro. I'm trying to live. Nope. Not this time. Where you at, bitch? You, where are you going?
sniper!
Grab that rifle. Use it on those loping grouts, eh? Sitting ducks.
Boys, we captured a bunker up ahead, but the Germans want it back, real bad. Come on, the bunker's just past the barn.
Easy go.
Come on.
Boom. We got them all. This will be. What are you shooting? You good? What? Just went through a door? I can't go through the door? What is this bullshit? I go through the door. Clear all enemies from the barn.
Watch it!
Fine job! That's the last. We've secured our staging ground on the island.
Okay.
Now, let's get that causeway cleared. Pronto.
Oh, he's so confused. And this is the last Canadian mission. Yep. Let's go. Operation Blockbuster.
The trucks are carrying critical supplies for the front line. It's vital that they get through unscathed.
There's an enemy tank dug in up ahead!
Get out!
We can't afford to lose another vehicle. Make sure you cover them so they can advance. Move out!
Whoa!
Bunker ahead!
Take cover!
I'm dead. Oh my god.
German tank. Plant the charges. Let's move on.
Keep moving. We have to keep pace with the convoy.
Open fire.
Am I freaking stuck, bro?
There's a Heine HQ up ahead. They sealed it up tight. We gotta blow the door.
Everyone down!
Go! Go! Open fire!
No! Ah,
you're making small burns!
Ah. He's in deep!
Convoy there!
What the shit? Sucks. I did it, bro. I shot him. I shot like 15 times. Oh my god.
Good shot.
It's about time.
Fantastic. Let's move on.
Fantastic. Bro, we don't speak like that. Fantastic.
Clear. The convoy's made it. Here they come. Panzer! Pick up that Panzer Shrek.
I got it. And I...
Damn it! Another Panzer!
I'm dead. Oh my god. Oh, not a panzer. No. Shit! What is happening? I'm dead. I'm so dead.
Okay.
Nice shoot, lad.
That's it? Yes.
We've done it, man. We've done it, Perry. Get on the horn. Call field command and tell them we're on our way.
I'm on it, sir.
Not bad. Very nice. Wallpaper.
1941. Britain's elite special air service, the SAS, take part in Operation Colossus and the Battle of Crete. Afterward, it is agreed that far more paratroopers will be needed for similar operations. From this comes the birth of the British Parachute Regiment. They serve with distinction in several notable operations, including attacks on German radar systems in Operation Biting, Operation Husky, and Operation Tonga, their part in the invasion of Normandy. In September of 1944, the British paratroopers participate in perhaps the most famous airborne operation in history, Operation Market Garden. During the operation, 35,000 troops of the 1st Allied Airborne Army are dropped 100 miles behind enemy lines to create a path across the Netherlands. One of their final operations during the war is Operation Varsity, in which the regiment works alongside Allied forces to secure a bridgehead over the Rhine. Surprisingly, despite the German opposition, all of the brigade's objectives are achieved in a single day. This battle is popularly thought to mark the beginning of the end for Germany and the Third Reich.
Awesome. That's real footage. Pretty epic. Nice. 3 missions left. Tomorrow we drop into Holland. Our job is to take over Haarlem Bridge while the Americans 82nd secured the bridge in Orange. Problem is, we won't be any help from our armor until the Yanks do their part. If there's a snag, we can find ourselves short and quick. Corporal Michael. Alright. Those are real letters.
Don't move! Stay right there. Hold on. Sorry about that. We're scattered from hell to breakfast and the jerrys are everywhere.
You mother trucker. Oh, you're a good
trucker. Come on then. You've got to gather the men and get to the bridge.
Now it's the British campaign.
We're pinned down here, Jim, on the hand. Charge!
think there's a...
What?
Get clear!
Can I move?
The flight is a safer for that
crap.
Work. Let's push onto the bridge.
Make your way to the bridge. Thank you.
Did you hear that, Perry? Sounds like a Panzer, but where's it coming from?
Back here? No, bad idea, buddy. I need to be closer, eh? I need to
be closer.
Oh shit! Okay.
Yep. Now's our chance!
Good shit. Nice, brother.
Come on! Let's get out of here!
Boom.
That was close. Too close for poor old parents.
Nice.
One of our gliders has crashed into a building up ahead. There are injured men over there. We need to get to them before it's too late. Cover us so we can advance.
Down on the street!
for the assist. Medic, see to these wounded.
Come on, let's keep moving.
Damn, what the heck was that? First, I have no ammo.
My God, it must be one hell of a fight up ahead.
Shit. I don't like the music. This is scary.
There's the CO.
The whole thing's bollocks. Bloody Jerry's are protecting the bridge with everything they've got.
We're not getting in just yet. Take up another spot to clear those empty nests.
You heard your commanding officer. Move out.
Take out that MG!
I'm trying to sneak over there. Bring it, I'm over there. Not bad. Why is it always so loud? Alright, two missions left. Burn a missile. Easy go. We control the south end of the bridge, but we're under heavy counterattack. Our position is completely surrounded. We have no choice now but to stick out and hold our ground until reinforcements arrive, whenever that may be. Dun dun dun.
The boys on the northern barricade have spotted Kansas on the horizon. We lose that barricade, we lose the bloody bridge. Come on, follow me!
Alright.
Open fire!
open the door. Yes! A thousand bullets, but
nice
I got it.
Nice bit of shooting! This way! Their armor's on the move!
Phew!
To rendezvous with our troops to the south. Follow me.
My God, bro, dude, the grenade is. I'm stuck again. Oh, my God. Bye-bye.
Jolly good. They'll think twice before tangling with a Paris again.
Yes. Very nice. Very nice. Thais, your sound is very low. Hello, DJ. My mic? Huh? Damn. the old thing, my dude. Rip. Yeah, my settings, like, messed up again. I had to, like, freaking reset everything. The game sound, your mic. Thanks, Dad. There you go. Last mission. We're crossing the Rhine and taking the fight to the German heartland. They'll be more determined than ever, but we know if we can keep them on the run, it'll be over soon. Brian L. Preston, Private 6, Hairborne. What are you doing Friday? This Friday? Operation Varsity.
Jerry's are sending their crack troops against us. They're hitting us with everything they've got. It'll be tough going, but we have to secure this town.
I don't know yet.
Stick close by the tanks. Wait, and watch out for snipers. Let's move out.
Oh, I'm going to Cuba.
Use the tanks as cover.
Je pars en voyage. Oh, shit. Bruh, yeah, I know. Dude, ça fait tellement longtemps que je suis dans la vacation. Last time I went, I was like 13. Oh, shoot. Oh, my God. Nice, I died because of you. Bro, it's so hard to control. Like, I'm playing on the emulator, and this is the PSP game, okay, DJ? Look at this. I have to aim like this. That's how I'm aiming. Moving, it's here. Reloading, it's on the D-pad. Switching guns. Shooting on top. Crouching, it's so messed up. Hallelujah. Let me go right here, please. Please. Thank you. There you go. Man just spun in my face. Oh no. I don't have any ammo left. Buddy! Oh, I'm dead. Whoa. Okay. Grab this gun.
Because it did!
Let's move on!
What the? They're dead. Perfect. Bro, please! Thank you! Holy shit, this is so hard.
Our tanks are trying to cut through some panzers. We have to move with our tanks.
Stay next to the tank!
Yup. You think you're slick, eh? No. Oh, please. Move. Oh, that's a tiger thing. He's gonna die. Nice. All right. Tiger tank. Tiger.
Yes, sir.
Jerry!
Whoa. Let me grab ammo. What is that? Swap this to that gun. Perfect.
Jerry!
What the hell is that?
That's our main assist. The German HQ. We need to suppress those guns while our men set charge.
Dude.
The building's main support columns. Grab a sniper rifle and get to it.
All right. Oh, the last mission is a sniper mission. Sick. Boom.
Shoot
What? Bro, this man is so lucky. There you go. Stop with the aimbot. You shoot this guy. Oh, I can't. Suppress the fling. Supposed to go. Why in my face? I'm dead. Oh my god. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh my god. Okay, I'm in. I am in. Ah, ah, ah. Holy crap. Set four charges. Oh. Gonna be epic. Oh yeah. Bye, Germans, Nazis. Can I use it? Let me use it. Three, two, one. Ba-boom.
Gave their lives for this moment. They are the true heroes of this war. It's now only a matter of time before the war is ended. Finally go home.
Awesome. Ah, the British flag. There you go. There's no cutscene. I'm sad. But that was it! Call of Duty Roads to Victory. Hey. Awesome! Well, we've done it, folks. We've completed all the old Call of Duty campaigns. Now we're moving on to the golden era. Starting with COD 4. The best! Or is it? The best Call of Duty campaign ever made is next on the list. You have reached the end of the stream. Hope you all enjoy it. And if you did, don't forget to drop a like, comment, and subscribe. I'm Unseeable, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. So, enjoy.
I'm a ninja, and I'm gonna get ya, where the sun don't hit ya, and you'll never see it coming, even if you're on the run, there is nobody in this world that can protect ya, you can't match my speed.
Bye, have a great time!